Because I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out. And so I sold my soul to the devil.
There's no business like show business.
Katy Perry's latest music video, Bon Appetit, sexualizes and glorifies cannibalism. But judging by the fans' reactions, they're not all on board. The video shows visuals of Katy being prepared and cooked, presumably to be eaten, alongside tiresome sexual innuendos about cherries and clams. But as the song progresses, the video starts to take an unusual turn, or twist, as her skin is being stretched like actual baker's dough, and she's contorted in many different directions. I'm no Illuminati symbolism expert, so I won't be going balls deep into this, but I wanted to make a correlation that many have probably missed, since it involves a little-known movie from the 80s called Society. For me, at least, this is immediately what I thought of when I saw her new music video. There's only one other time I've seen special effects similar to the twisting of her leg and stretching of her skin. That was in the movie Society from 1989, and it's all about Hollywood's elite torturing, consuming, and eating people, all the while stretching themselves into hideous monsters during their gory feast orgies. So let's go ahead and compare these two works. Warning, spoiler alerts. Society is officially a comedy, but I found it to be more disturbing than your average 80s horror flick. It's about a young guy, 17 or 18, in his last year of high school, and he doesn't know it, but he's a foster child, and his rich, elite Beverly Hills family doesn't seem to care much about him at all. That's because they only raised him so they could someday consume him at one of their wild monster orgies. The thing that makes this movie stick out for me is the graphics. Gotta love the 80s, back when they actually had to get creative with costumes and special effects makeup. But this is on a whole nother level. I've never seen another movie like it. The orgy partygoers somehow stretch and become one with their victim in a disgusting display. I can't really describe it, but yeah, it's one of a kind and not something the kids should see. It'll likely give them some sort of tick later down the road if you let them watch it. I'm not sure if the director of her music video knows about that movie, but since he's in Hollywood, he probably does know about that movie, and he probably knows the director, who knows. But he seemed to have taken a page from that movie's book. It might have been a reference to the movie, which is all about, you know, Illuminati Hollywood elite. Is it a coincidence that her video involves cannibalism and inhumanly possible stretching of the human body, with likely connections to a movie that is all about eating people in Hollywood? Of course, you could interpret it any way you want. Just 2 months ago, Katy Perry made some unusual remarks about Britney Spears during the Grammys. People took it as her throwing shade at Britney Spears, but maybe there's something else going on here. Katy made two references to Britney Spears' mental breakdown that she had years ago when she shaved her head and went crazy, and a lot of people think that was due to her mental breakdown of being controlled with some type of MK Ultra mind control programming. Possibly Britney was trying to break free of that. She said a lot of strange things at the time. So Katy Perry made two references to Britney Spears' mental breakdown at the 2017 Grammys. Katy Perry, she had at the time a platinum bob haircut, and during a carpet interview she said, "The only thing left to do is shave my head, which I'm really saving for a public breakdown. I'm down for that." In a different interview, same night, she was asked something about a pause in her music, and she said, "Yeah, that's called taking care of your mental health." When Ryan Seacrest asked her, "How is her mental health?" she said, "Fantastic, and I haven't shaved my head yet." Fast forward a month, and she did shave her head, which you can see at the end of her Bon Appetit music video. She's got that new hairstyle. So is she crying out for help? Is she trying to make some type of correlation? Britney Spears' breakdown? Her breakdown? Is she just trying to be stylish and look like a couple of other actresses who have recently chopped their hair off? I don't know. One thing's for sure, Katy Perry is looking very brainwashed these days. Her eyes are huge, and she looks like a robot. That's the only way to describe it. She looks like she's not all there. She was seen in New York recently handing out free slices of cherry pie. She says her song is all about cherry pie. So when she says cherry pie, is that just a lame reference to taking somebody's virginity? Or since there's humans in her cherry pie, does that mean eating humans? Seems kind of like she's glorifying cannibalism and trying to be sly about it. It's really weird. Really weird. That's her... Maybe that's the agenda she serves, is to promote cannibalism? Yeah. I don't know if that's the end goal, or is it just to keep the young ones' minds all fucked up? That could very well be it, because you know she didn't write this crap or think of this stuff on her own. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you like the video, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any further insights into the symbolism in this video, or if you think it's just a stupid video made by stupid people, leave your opinion below in the comments. And if you want to see more videos, please consider supporting my Patreon, which is now up to $18, which is awesome. Thank you to my currently 3 supporters. Just be aware that it is set up to be a reoccurring monthly charge. Whether it's $1, 50 cents, $2, it doesn't matter. I appreciate whatever you can do, just allows me to turn more attention towards creating videos. But you could also make a one-time donation via YouTube's channel support. So again, thank you, and don't eat the pie. It's people. Meow. Cause I'm all that you want, boy. All that you can have, boy. Got me spread like a buffet. Bon appetit, baby. Appetite for seduction. Fresh out the oven. Melt in your mouth kind of lovin'. Bon appetit, baby. Let me take you under candlelight. We can wine and dine. A table for two, and it's okay if you take your time. Eat with your hands, fine.